In our Trader Rundown today, joining me now is Mark Sebastian of Option Pit Mentoring here to take a look at the week ahead coming off of that long holiday weekend. So it's back to business today.
Yes, it is. Good morning. Last week was interesting. We had the OPEC news with that failed to hold up oil. And at the same time, the S&P actually broke out where we saw the 2,400 had been such a top, and then the S&P popped through it. VIX touched below 10 twice, and yet here we are. And I think at something's got to give. If I look at markets, they're looking very squarely at June 13th and 14th, which is the Fed meetings.
Okay.
And I do think that there is a strong chance we get some action around non-farm payrolls at the end of the week.
At the end of the week. So this could be an interesting week as we get underway here. So let's talk about some trades, or what would be a stock that you would maybe buy, trade, hold, whatever.
So I really like a lot of the industrial names. They've been soft. One name I've been watching is Minnesota Mining and Manufacturing.
3M.
3M. They're not even called the Minnesota that anymore. They're just called 3M now.
Or the Post-it note company.
Yeah, the Post-it note, but they do all sorts of other stuff.
Of course.
Tons of
stuff. Scotch tape.
Yes, tons of stuff. On their earnings, they blew through 200 and then subsequently gave it all away. Now the stock is starting to catch a little bit of a bid. I think now that the stock has had some consolidation, I think it's ready to make a run higher, potentially. I don't know, 210, 215, something along those lines.
I like this. I think there are some stocks that are poised to go higher. So thanks so much for bringing that to us today, Mark. Have a good trading day.
Thank you.